I feel like, yes. I feel like you're judging me right now. See, I've been saved all my life, only get drunk one time. Y'all been drunk all your life and just got saved, okay? I said, I want to get so drunk, I don't even know my name. You know what I'm saying? That's how drunk I wanted to get. So she said, girl, you ain't never been drunk before. How you gonna get that drunk? I said, I don't know, just take me out. So we went out. We was at a club, right? So give me some club. Yeah, so we was at a club, and I was sitting at the bar, you know, talking to my friends. Yeah, and I was talking back to me. So all of a sudden, this specific woman, you know, bumped my shoulder. I said, hold up, you don't know me like that. You know what I'm saying? So she came back by again. Second time, she bumped me again. I said, wait a minute. I said, out of church, both cheeks. I ain't got no more cheeks, okay? Stop hitting me. So my friend, Jack Daniel, he said, punch in the face. Okay? You ain't ready for this spaghetti. Y'all, he pulled out a black MasterCard.